Georgia, Georgia. The whole day through, just a old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still and peaceful, peaceful dreams I see. The road leads back to you. I said, Georgia, keeps Georgia on my reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still and peaceful dreams I see. The road leads back to you. I said, Georgia, sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Thank you. Thank you, everybody here in Fondren.
All five of us.
Hopefully the word will get around. And to all our neighbors, I hope you don't mind us doing a little entertainment tonight. We're going out on Facebook Live. My name is Scott Albert Johnson. And this is over here, a 23-year veteran of Little Richard's band, Mr. Chalmers Davis on the piano. So y'all give it up to Chalmers Davis.
Chopped liver. Okay.
Did you go back to
mine?
Yes.
Okay. We're going to do a whole bunch of different stuff tonight. We'll do some of my music and some of other people's music.
This is one by Daniel Lanois. This is called The Maker.
East of Eden, burning.
That's a song by Daniel Lanois.
Back in time and do one by, I don't even know who this was originally by,
but I do know that Bing Crosby wrote the words to this one. I hope all of you are staying safe out there, wherever you are in the world. I know we've got people from Japan watching and Europe and other parts of the country, so sending you our best.
Alabama, Tennessee.
This is called Ghost of a Chance. That's another haunted song.
That's the song after this. Let's start that again.
Let's start that again, folks. A little technical difficulty. Ready? One, two, three, four.
Once again.
All right, third time's a charm. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Your love so badly, I love you oh so madly, but I don't stand a ghost of a chance with you. I thought at last that I'd found you, but other loves surround you, and I don't stand a ghost of a chance. If you'd surrender just for a tender kiss or two, you might discover that I'm the lover that's meant for you. And I'd be true, but what's the use in scheming? I know I must be dreaming, 'cause I don't stand a ghost of a chance with you. Thank you. if you'd surrender just for a tender kiss or two. Well, you might discover that I'm the lover that's meant for you. And I'd be true, but what's the use in scheming? Well, I know I must be dreaming, 'cause I don't stand a ghost of a chance. I don't stand a ghost of a chance with you. All right.
Ghost of a Chance. Okay. We're going to do another haunted song, which Chalmers teased a little bit a minute ago. This is a song from my last record, which came out in 2015. It's written by a good friend of mine up in Knoxville, Tennessee. Maybe you're watching tonight. Brett Winston, great band up there called The Ghosts. He wrote this a long time ago, and I found a bootleg tape of it. Or actually, a friend of mine gave me a bootleg tape of this song, and I played it for years. And many years after I'd been started playing it, I got in touch with Brett. He didn't know who I was. And I said, listen, I've been playing this song of yours for years. Do you mind if I record it for my album? And not only did he say okay, but he actually played some guitar on it and did some backing vocals on it, which I thought was super cool. Anyway, this is called Haunt My Dreams.
Till the second coming, all right. Thank you. everything gonna be alright. Cause if you're down with him, you're gonna be just fine. Said if you're down with him, you're gonna be just fine. Well, now Moses had the guitar, the Lord and the wine. So if you're down with him, you're gonna be just fine. You come around in the middle of the night, come around and never see you in the light. You come around, but it ain't what it seems. Only want you to haunt my dreams. All right. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my God, I don't know what just happened.
There's a monster in the house.
Better known as my son, Charlie. Okay, before we do this next song, which is also one of mine, I do wanna say that we really thank you for listening to us. And if you do enjoy what we're doing, we are taking tips by PayPal at scott@scottalbertjohnson.com or by Venmo, also at Scott Albert Johnson, scott@scottalbertjohnson.com. And I think I have a Venmo ID, which is on the description of the video if you look at it on Facebook. But not required, we just appreciate you being here and we hope we're giving you a pleasant distraction tonight. This next one is from my first record. And this is about the proverbial one that got away. This is called Turn Out Fine. Thank you. That's called Turn Out Fine. That's from my first record. And just checking again just to make sure that we're still live. Looks like we are. Okay. Looks like there's 44 of you out there or something like that. Yeah. Cool. Well, this next song is one that we haven't done much lately, but we're bringing it back. It is a bit of a political song, but I'll just, hey, how y'all doing?
Good.
That's Allison and Jeremy, isn't it?
No, KK
Price. Oh my God. Okay. I, my vision's going in my waning years. Good to see y'all. Y'all hang out if you want. Well, we got chairs and stuff.
Sounds awesome.
Thank you. Oh, cool. Awesome. Awesome. Well, great. Great to see you guys. Stay safe. See ya. My friend Price Chadwick and his wife Catherine KK. So awesome. So this is called A Bigger Gun.
We sing a song of fireworks and missiles in the air, of cluster bombs and carpet bombs and the rocket's cherry glare. All this new technology is sure a lot of fun, but when it really matters, you just need a bigger gun. A little gun has its place in every arsenal. It's sporty and it's flashy, it just takes a little pull. But when the job is heavy and you gotta get it done, you'll be a happy camper if you bring a bigger gun. Oh, we don't care which way the bullets go, and who they hit, we don't wanna know. We would never let it spoil our day. It wouldn't make a difference anyway.
Called A Bigger Gun.
Okay, now we're gonna do another one from my that was from my last record, which is called Going Somewhere, which is available on all the usual streaming services, and you can also purchase it on Bandcamp if you want. This is another song from that record, and this is probably the song that is most personal to me, and it's also special to me because I wrote it with Chalmers. It was one we co-wrote together. It's the last song on my last record. It was the last one recorded. And this is, for me, a song that really comes as close as I can get to describing my philosophy of life about existence and the search for meaning and God and understanding science and trying to understand all the little things and all the big things. But it's also become about missing someone that's gone for good and imagining that they're with you. This is called Fragments. I'm sleeping underneath the evening sky. I'm dreaming of a place far from now. Imagining you right here by my side. Not taking time to wonder why or how. And up above, the stars are shining through, lighting up a dark and ghostly screen. But you don't see them quite the way I do. You're looking at the spaces in between. Are we just a simulation? Someone else's meditation. fragments of a deeper situation. And somewhere up there, I can almost see a place just like the one under my feet, with someone just like you and just like me, walking down an unfamiliar street, in a place that died 2 million years ago, an ancient galaxy without a name. I take a look at you, and I know that the distance is exactly the same. Are we just an improvisation? Separation is all too clear, and so we send our rockets way up high, but it's all the same creation, endless information, fragments in an unknown destination. I'm sleeping underneath the evening sky. Thank you so much. Hey, David. Hey, y'all. Hey, good to see you. Hey, Colleen.
Hello.
Nathaniel. Good to see you, man.
Where's the clapping? I'm hearing over
tell,
here.
Tell all my old St. Andrews friends what's going on.
I'm already on the phone with one of them. There you go.
That's great. But I also appreciate our neighbors, the Clevins over there. Thank you for hanging out with us, too. And thank you to everybody out in Facebook land. Those were some of my songs, and you can get those in all the usual places. And Just like to give another big shout out to my man over here. As I said earlier, 23-year veteran of Little Richard's band, Mr. Chalmers Davis on the keys. And just like to remind you, if you are enjoying what you hear, feel free to give us a tip by PayPal or Venmo. We got that in the info in the description. This is a Jonathan Edwards song about having a good time. Advocating, I'm just singing.
Okay.
Don't shoot the messenger.
Even though don't shoot the messenger, exactly.
Even though it seems to be happy.
Okay.
This next one is one we've never done before. We never even really practiced it, really, other than we were setting up today. And boy, didn't we have to pick like the hardest music to play for just never having done it before. Anyway, this is actually a little tribute that we'd like to do to one of my favorite musicians who passed away back in January, Neil Peart, the drummer and songwriter for the band Rush, the Canadian band Rush. That's right, yeah. And I don't think I realized how big an influence on me he was until he passed away. I've always been a big Rush fan, which is sort of a geeky admission to make, I guess, but but I can see some other people fly the Rush flag too. But even though I'm not a drummer, in fact, that's the one instrument I can't even come close to playing, but I was influenced by his commitment to excellence on his instrument, for one thing, and then also his songwriting. I realized it's just a huge influence on me. And so this is one of his famous songs, and my buddy over here, Chalmers, is a late comer to liking this band, but I think he's been converted now. So we're going to give this a try, and y'all indulge us.
Gilded cage.
roll, ill-equipped to act with insufficient tact. One must put up barriers to keep oneself intact. Living in the limelight, the universal dream for those who wish to see.
Okay, well, we gave it a shot.
It was awesome.
Thank you. We'll keep
It'll
practicing.
Get better.
All right. That's my son and our new puppy. That could be a real disaster. It's Benjamin, y'all come out the back. Welcome to the Johnson House. World. Yeah, that is. That's a new puppy we just got, and she's a blast. But she's full of energy. All right.
This is something that we just kind of started doing, and we don't really have a name for it yet. So we are calling it, let me make sure I got the
Iron Horse.
Right. We're calling it the Iron Horse Jam because he started playing it in a sound check at the Iron Horse. So there you have it. Thank you. Okay, that is the Iron Horse Jam, or the Chalmers Jam in C, because it's in the key of C. Okay, this next one is not, I don't want anyone to take it personally. I bet y'all know this song. It's an oldie but goodie. Next one, I'd like to thank, first of all of y'all for actually coming in person. It's not a lot of people, because that's, you know, that's the law right now, and as it should be. I'm glad that some of our neighbors and some people who live from a little further away, I think. David, you don't live around here, do you?
Pocahontas, man.
Yeah, Pocahontas. That's definitely a hike.
Not a lot on Arrowhead.
So we appreciate y'all being with us. It's good to be with people, frankly, someplace other than scrambling at the Costco or the Kroger for.
Thanks for doing it.
Yeah. Oh, it's our pleasure. We love to play music, and you know, this is a good way for us to do it right now. And you know, this is a strange time in world history and American history. And you know, I thought I would never see anything to rival 9/11 in terms of the impact on everybody, and not just in this country but all over the planet. But this might do it. This might surpass it even. But I'm hoping that there are going to be a lot of silver linings from this catastrophe. And I think one of them is, first of all, remembering to appreciate what we have, of course, and appreciate each other, appreciate being able to be with each other, and that we just take moments and hold on to the moments in a way that I feel in the modern world it's kind of hard to do with the pace of life. It just kind of gets away from us sometimes. Anyway, thank y'all for being with us. We got several more songs to do. This next one is by a band that's I think they might be a little more popular in Europe, but they're also very popular here, and they're a wonderful, wonderful band, Pink Martini. And they're based in Portland, Oregon, and I was fortunate. I went to college with two of the members, and China Forbes and Thomas Bunnydale on Facebook. Check them out. Anyway, they're a fantastic group, and this is one of their songs. This is called "Hang On, Little Tomato."
My girls wanted to leave y'all cookies.
Instrumental now. This is one of our favorite jazz tunes. David, you'll appreciate this. We'll do a little Miles Davis. right, we got time for a few more. This is probably an unusual two songs to put next to each other, but this is an Eagles tune. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one, but I know that you've got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you can hurt you some. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy. She'll beat you if she's able. You know the queen of hearts is always your best bet. Now it seems to me some things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones that you can't get. You ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. Oh, freedom, oh, freedom, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you think it caught in the wintertime? The day you're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how feeling goes away? Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences. Open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You gotta let somebody love you. You gotta let somebody love you before it's too late. Time for, I guess, about four more. And this is an old blues tune. I think, was it Guitar Slim that did this originally? I think it was, but Stevie Ray Vaughan did a pretty famous version of it too.
Yeah.
I can't Google it right now. My phone is in use.
Everybody Google it.
Everyone want to Google the things that I used to do. I think it was Guitar Slim, I'm pretty sure. Anyway, this is the things I used to do. The things that I used to do. Lord, I won't ever do again. In vain. I used to search all night for you, darling. Love, but my search would always in
bring you back to your mama, darling. I thought it was Guitar Slim. I was right. Thank you. Thank you for making me. Sometime in the 50s, I think. Okay. We're going to do just a few more. And again, I'd like to thank everyone out there in Facebook land and everyone that came to see us tonight. And if you'd like to tip us, feel free. But otherwise, we hope you stay safe. And we hope that we can all be back together in the flesh soon. And do a few more old ones. I don't even know who did this one originally either. Guess it doesn't matter. We can Google this one too if we want. Just a couple more. Okay. This is hold on. I just want to send this one out to a good friend of my family that is watching from, I think, from down on the coast. I think that's where she is right now. Either that or she's at my maybe at my dad's house. Bobby Caraway, or who we fondly know as BB, wanted to dedicate this one to you and to everyone who is sheltering in place these days. Things are gonna get better. So I bet y'all know this one.
Somebody's watching us from Florida.
Thank you.
y'all. We got one more for you tonight. We'll be back again soon. We'll be doing another one of these, I'm sure, at some point. We hope you enjoyed it. You can probably hear the crickets. It's nice to play outside sometime. I've never played in my front yard before. This is the first time. Anyway, I had the good fortune to play this song and sing it with the Boston Pops in 2017. Hope you enjoy this and have a great night and be safe. See trees of green and red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? Chalmers Davis, everybody. Thank you. hear my babies cry, and I watch them grow. What a wonderful world. Oh, yeah. Y'all have a great night. Wherever you are, we'll see you again soon. Chalmers Davis on the piano. My name is Scott Albert Johnson. Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you.
Excellent. What a gift. We need it.
Awesome.